Who is Montreal's Iron Chef? Well, tonight we're about to find out. Le Queue de Cheval, in celebration of its 10th anniversary, is staging a special fundraiser. Montreal's Iron Chef. 8 chefs from notable restaurants in and around Montreal are vying for the coveted title. Media celebrities are going to judge the event, all for a very good cause, and I'm told it's going to be quite the evening. Let's go inside and see what's going on. This is Diane Ducoursey, the chairperson of the Feed a Child Foundation. Diane, one statistic which really caught my attention: 237,000 children living under the poverty line.
Yeah.
That's quite unfortunate.
It's tough, but we are very proud tonight that all the community of Montreal are here to help these children.
This is a big event, I feel, for Montreal. I actually wanted to do this a long time ago. And the fact that I somehow seduced 8 chefs
now,
from different restaurants to come to my house and do this, but not for me, but for Montreal, is huge.
Now, you fired a lot of chefs in your lifetime. Has one of them come back
They're
to haunt
back.
You?
They're all back!
John, you don't look nervous. How are you going to impress the judges tonight?
Well, some West Coast fish from, which is called sable fish. A little smoking action with the cheese. So we're gonna try to match a little bit of exotic products from South America and some West Coast products and a little bit of Montreal touch.
It's gonna be a goat cheesecake.
Also dessert.
It's a dessert. So I'm the one who picked the dessert. So I wish it's gonna be good.
Mine is a butternut squash soup with a braised leg of a duck, has a chorizo crisp, and the special ingredient is mi-carême cheese. It's actually whipped cream with foie gras and a little truffle oil.
I have some berries from up north, cloud berries, which probably no one else has.
Never heard of them.
They're indigenous to Quebec, to North Shore Quebec, and maybe Sweden or Finland. So I'm gonna try and put that into something to marry it with the secret ingredient.
Now, we all know cooking is difficult, but what about cooking in front of an impressive list of celebrity judges? How are you?
I'm good, and you?
Are you looking forward to tonight's meal?
We definitely are. I'm a barbecue guy. Yeah, I'm a bit of a red meat guy. You know, what can I say?
A true rocker, isn't it?
Red meat, red wine.
All right.
Arr.
Well, I'm gonna honor this temple of meat, and I'll do beef.
Tonight, I'm gonna be using a potato croquette with a little bit of cheese inside, and I'm making a lobster bisque, served with a half lobster tail, and I don't know, we'll see. You know, whatever's lying around, maybe we'll see what they have here.
Une tartiflette de topinambour avec une pétanque poêlée puis une émulsion de salsifis.
Wow, pétanque, very, so seafood dish.
Ouais.
Chez nous, on mange des produits frais tous les jours. Fait que ça dépend qu'est-ce qu'il y a au marché.
Tuesday fish night and Sunday pizza and pasta at the Huard restaurant. That's why he's in such great shape. Bonne chance. You know, the Italian population wants to adopt you and turn you in Italian because you did such a wonderful job in Mambo Italiano.
Thank you. I even have a song that's coming out in October called Italienne.
J'adore faire des salades. J'aime que ce soit spectaculaire mais facile.
We would like to announce that we have raised $85,000 for L'Heureux d'Enfant, Feed the Children Network.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the queue.